How to fix Instagram stories glitching. Glitchy stories can ruin the user experience whether you're trying to watch content or share your own. Here is a step-by-step guide to troubleshoot and fix Instagram stories glitching issue. Let's dive in. A weak or unstable internet connection is often the main culprit behind glitchy Instagram stories. Ensure you have a stable internet connection by switching between Wi-Fi and mobile data. Restart your router, move closer to your Wi-Fi source, or connect to a different network to improve connection quality. Sometimes the quickest fix is the simplest. Close the Instagram app completely by swiping it away from a recent apps, then reopen it. This refreshes the app and can help clear temporary glitches affecting stories. Using an outdated version of Instagram can lead to performance issues, including glitches in stories. Launch your Play Store or App Store, search for the app Instagram. If you see the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. If other solution doesn't work, try installing and reinstalling the Instagram app. For that, press and hold on the Instagram app, click on delete app, click on remove app, click on delete. Once you delete the app, launch your Play Store or App Store, search for the app Instagram and install it. By following these steps, you should be able to fix Instagram stories glitching and enjoy a smoother experience on the app. Keeping your app updated and maintaining a stable internet connection will help prevent future issues. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.